Hi, welcome to our masterclass. In this video, we will show you the deficiency and the excesses of magnesium. Magnesium, also a nutrient element. If you grow with the right brand of nutrients and the right solution, and you don't give too much, actually it's not possible to give an over or underfeeding. Nevertheless, growers do make mistakes, also by giving magnesium. Magnesium is a mobile element, and by its chemical structure, he has similarities with calcium. Nevertheless, magnesium is often used for creating the chlorophyll. That's the part which makes the plant green. A deficiency of magnesium most of the time appears when you give too little nutrients, especially in the vegetative phase. But besides that, it's also possible that that deficiency came from the tap water, if the tap water is very soft. Often what the plant is showing you looks like a calcium deficiency. And that is why you can give or a mono magnesium to solve the problem or the calmic agent, because these two elements should stay in the right balance. An excess of magnesium, if it happens, it's always in the generative phase. Actually, by giving pK 13-14, then you can get a deficiency of magnesium. But if you don't do it or you give too little, an excess of magnesium will fight against these two elements. Of course, the plant looks dark green, but he is not able to give him the right hardness. So as you see, an excess or deficiency of magnesium always compete with the other elements, potassium and calcium. That is why we recommend you also to have a look to the other videos.